Hey ladies, if you want to learn this hair tutorial, keep watching. Holla back girl, hey. Let's begin.
Hi guys, welcome back. For this video, we are not going to be using a curling iron. We are going to be using no heat rollers. Yes guys, rollers. If you are OCD about having perfect, flawless hair, this is a fun, easy way of curling your hair without damaging them. You can get these rollers at Walmart, and it includes this clips and a comb. For more effective curls, it is better to start with dried, unwashed hair for 24 hours. It's more effective than fresh wash hair, if you know what I mean. So let's begin! I am going to brush my hair with this comb, and then I'm going to apply this mousse. And I really, really, really like this mousse. And also, for those who like their hair smelling good, this is the right mousse to use, because it has this beautiful, beautiful scent that it seems like you just took a shower. You know what I mean. Shake it like a salt shaker. Shake it, put it on your palm. Apply it in your hand. See, I can smell it. I can smell the mousse. I can't really tell you how the smell is like, but I do recommend this. I mean, I'm not gonna use it if it's stinky. You know what I mean. Sorry if I have bad English. As you can see, the rollers has different size. And it has the smallest one, and it goes to medium size, and it goes to a bigger size. Since I have short, medium type of hair, I like to use the green one. This one. Because if I use the big one, it's not gonna turn out curly as I like to be curled. If you know what I mean. Huh, I don't know why I've been using that word, if you know what I mean. When you really don't know what I mean. Anyway, as you can see, I already put rollers on one side of my hair. So now I'm gonna show you how to apply this roller. For those people who likes their curls away from their face, you would want it to apply rollers on top of your hair. Grab the tip of your hair, wrap it going upward like this, and then roll it going that way. So basically you're rolling it like this. Then use the clip to keep the roller in play. You can use one clip or you can use two clips. There you go. Now if you want the curls going toward your face, you would want to put your roller underneath the hair strand. So put the roller underneath your hair strand, grab the end of your hair, wrap it this way, and then roll it like that. But I do not like my hair going toward my face. I usually like my curls away from my face. So apply your rollers on top of it, grab the ends, and roll it like that, and roll it upward. Now when you run out of a clipper, you're gonna be using a bobby pin, and voila, it keeps your hair intact. You know the song that got stuck in my head right now is by Chris Brown called Deuces. It's really, really a crazy song, I guess. You should listen to it. Deuces. This is actually the hard part, doing the bottom and your back. I just broke my pinky with this stupid clipper. Ta-da! We're finished! And it should look like this. Sing it crazy! And then I actually tried to shake my head and the roller didn't fall off. Maybe just depending on how you secure them. Let me shake my head for you. It's a headache. But as you can see, it didn't fall off. Please do not shake your head. It will make you really dizzy. And also give you a headache. But here it is.
Try to keep the rollers between 4 to 8 hours. And ladies, do not sleep with these rollers because they are uncomfortable and painful. Yippee! It's time to remove our rollers! Yeah! Voila! Now you have a wavy, curly hair! You can accessorize your hair with ribbons, clips, or headband. Ta-da! And this is my final look! Hey girl!
Sun rays come down as seen when they hit the ground, children spinning.